a little incident there. So this is part two of this. I'm sorry, it just automatically stopped, so here we go. So we have Pink back at the beach, crying. Says, "What's wrong, my diamond?" She's like, "Quest exclamation point." I try to do like this. Oh, I'm fine. It's just that and yeah, this is where I stopped first thing, and now this is where I like stopped and never continued this comic again. So yeah, this is a really weird comic. I don't know why I did it, and I don't know why I do the boot, why I do this inappropriate stuff, but I think and what's the most cringy part I think about? One of the most weirdest parts about this comic, I think it is the kissing scene. It was pretty stupid, and for some reason, I think I made a biggest mistake in the world. In the chapter 2 vine, Pink Diamond is bigger than the Pearl and Jasper. But when I fixed it, I decided to make them look like the same height, kissing. This is pretty stupid, I know. But I think the best one has got to be the legs. Legs of the art. The cringiest one has got to be this, since I didn't really put much in this, so effort in that. Also, here's the biggest mistake I made on Jasper. I forgot to add the stripes on him. I think it's because I thought it would because I think it's because I didn't really know how much detail I used to thought it's because that it's gonna make it worse. Worse, and it's gonna be a pain in the neck. So yeah, everyone. So yeah, if you're asking why there's a bubble for Jasper, I think at the end Jasper poofs, gets poofed, and then Pink just goes ahead and keeps his bubbles him into her room, and then I think that's how it's gonna end. Spoiler. I don't know if I'm gonna continue this later. So if you want me to like continue this comic book and show you how it ends, then smash that like button and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.